Evening, Mrs. Peters.
Evening, Martin.
Lovely day.
Yo, what's on?
Nothing much.
Getting money?
Not enough.
Why don't you just go back working with Stephen for a bit?
I got bloody principles.
I'm going to have to ask you again not to leave your truck outside.
What are you doing, Martin?
It's between me and the clamping company.
You didn't have to sell us this house.
Didn't we?
Posh, I honestly thought he was speaking German.
Losing your temper isn't going to help.
I haven't lost my temper yet.
Your old man wouldn't have shut the pub in the winter. Bloody disgrace you are. Sell out!
Get out!